Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. The lost hero, Rohan Kapoor, the multi-talented personality, born into a musical family, the son of a legendary father, singer Mahendra Kapoor.
Badal jaye agar mali, chaman hota nahi khali, bahare phir bhi aati hai, bahare phir bhi aayengi. Badal jaye agar mali, chaman hota nahi khali.
This is the time to talk about Rohan Kapoor, who came into Bollywood and got a good start. But slowly and steadily, he became the lost hero of Bollywood. Let's know all about him. Rohan Kapoor started singing at the age of 9. He witnessed the golden era of Bollywood, as his father himself was a great singer. He went on world tours with his father while singing on stage. But then he became an actor in Bollywood. Let's see how he started. At the age of 16, he started as an assistant director with Manoj Kumar for the film Kranti. After that, he became active on stage with actor Shafi Inamdar, and he acted in two plays which were very popular, Neela Kamra and Adaa. And then came his big Bollywood break. He was seen in the Yash Chopra film as the hero in Faasle with Farha in the year 1985. Then came Love 86, in which Govinda also starred with Ruhan. After that, he got a break from Prakash Mehra in a film titled Imaandaar. He danced, he sang, he acted, he was launched as a star. He even fought in the films. He came as a promising hero. His first three films gave him a great start. And then he was seen in some more films like Masti, Mera Naseeb, Maha Kali, Sur Asur, and some more. Rohan Kapoor had it all. Good looks, a charming personality, a nice voice, a good appearance on screen. But it seems Bollywood had very less to offer him, and slowly he drifted apart. He became the lost hero of Bollywood. And then he started his journey in television. He hosted popular television musical shows like Awaaz Ki Duniya as an anchor. Let's take a look at his singing career. He started singing at a very young age. He learned classical music at the age of 9 from Pandit Tulsidas Sharma and Pandit Murli Manohar Shukla. All belonged to different gharanas of Indian classical music, and this gave Rohan a good start. He later came out with pop albums like Ishq Rab Ki Dua, Oh My Darling, Dil Tera Diwana, and some more. He also sang bhajans and albums with his father for companies in Holland and USA. He toured the entire world singing on stage with his father. He performed in countries like USA, Kuwait, Dubai, South Africa, Australia, and many more. Rohan Kapoor's son, Siddhant, composes the songs. He represents the third generation of musicians in the family. This multi-talented personality, who came into Bollywood in the early 1980s, became the lost hero of Bollywood.
For more Bollywood stories, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.